Okay, here we go. Tire upgrade. So we're getting these 27.5 by 225 Vittoria Mescal 3s. Okay. Laking upgrade yan. 2,400 each. Tatanggalin natin yung wired pa na maxi space na 175 yata ang lapad. Basic, I wanted fast rolling wheels na, you know, I didn't care much about my MTB dati. Road use, light trails. Ngayon we're getting a little more serious. So, ayan, ito na. Ganda. Mag-inner tube tayo kasi basic lang din yung rims natin eh. These are WTB SX19s, no? Schrader pa nga yan eh. So, inner tube tayo. And we're gonna get basic Black Cat inner tubes for this. Mura lang yan. But it's gonna do the job. Yeah! Rear wheel is good. So, yung rim ko, Schrader yan eh. Inner tubes that I bought are Presta. Kaya naman yan. Basta nakakabit yung ring sa labas. No? Just tighten it properly para hindi aalog-alog. Just like that. Ganda. Front wheel is off.
Taas pa yung PSA
nyo
para lumabas lahat
ng para kumapit, no?
Para yung wago niya, hindi sobrang laki.
Bukas ko na lang ayusin.
Subukan ko nga sila set kung flexible
to. Kababa ko lang ng telepono sa'yo to. Kababa ko lang ng telepono sa'yo.
Kailangan. Kala ko mga parcel eh, nahagis eh.
it, guys. Victoria Mezcal XE Trail Graphene 2.0. Size, of course, 27.5 by 225. Love it. Ganda sa cornering yan. Hindi naman ako magaling mag-corner, no? Pero that's gonna help. Ganda. I like how Victoria tires are like this. Kung hindi tan wall, gray wall. There must be a technical name for this, no? And just based on the name graphene, maybe yung kulay nito, yung listed color nito is graphite. Ganda. Clearance, oh. Lumapit siya. And it made the bike look 10 times better. Dati naka 1.9 lang tayo eh. Mas panipis, mas mababa ng konti, ang laki ng clearance dito. Pang city riding lang naman talaga yung balak natin before when we installed those Maxxis tires. Mas bumilis, no? But I want to use this MTB for its intended purpose. I'm not gonna be a hardcore MTB rider. I'm not gonna be a downhiller. Hindi ako magiging cross-country expert. Nothing like that. But I want to do more trails. At gusto ko may kagat ako sa ground. And when I do my tiny drops, the tiny jumps, I want to be sure na yung landing ko maganda. And these tires, I'm pretty sure, are going to give me some of that. They're going to help me get better. Ganda na Cannondale ko. Size small, no? The hardtail. Mukha siyang dirt jumper. Love it. Yung bar, papalitan natin, of course. Hindi pa lang today. This is an old bar. Binili ko for review purposes. I haven't gotten around to replacing it yet. Pero I'm gonna replace this with a riser bar. Medyo rise ng konti. Na black.